a glass of water like he wanted me to stay. Guess I should have mentioned that this never was a date. Yeah, he's nice, really nice, not my type. He asked where this was going and I said it's getting late. Here comes 20 questions like, is everything okay? Yeah, I'm fine, fine, totally fine, this was nice. I swear it feels like last week I was happy, wasting all my energy on someone who's now dead to me. Guess that's what I get for letting fuckboys let me down. So I don't fuck with feelings anymore. Every time they get deep, I just get bored. So I'm breaking boys in pieces for the sport. Gotta save your number in my phone.